have a challenge for you. That's right, behind one of these three doors is a real-life Sizzy. Now, you could either press like for the like door, subscribe for the subscribe door, or you can press both buttons, and then you unlock the middle door. But don't do that, because something really bad is behind that middle door, and I don't like it. Why did you open that door? Ah, come on. Now he set my whole house on fire. Don't you start co-killing someone punched in Roblox. Don't do it. Every time somebody does, I get punched in the face. Ow! It is time to create real-life characters from Piggy in Roblox. That's right. I checked the comment section of the last video, and I have to be honest, I don't see how this helps me pick a character. Wee wee poo poo pants. Yeah. Anyways, I did read through the rest of the comments and I managed to find three amazing suggestions of what we should create today, and one of those just so happened to be Sizzy. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. So this is the character we're going to be creating, aka Sizzy, and yes, as you can see, she's pretty handsome. Okay, so the first thing I'm actually going to start with is the clothes, ladies and gentlemen. So let's get ourselves the perfect piggy dress. Okay, so the first thing that we need to do is get ourselves a beautiful piggy dress, because, well, without one, we are not going to look like Sizzy. Yeah! I like that. Pretty nice. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is adjust this to fit our body something a little bit like this. That was magic. Okay, so the next thing we're gonna do is find the feet for our Sizzy character, and I think I have the perfect idea of what I'm going to use. That's right. I'm gonna use a hazmat suit leg. Okay, so let's put this in position like that. And then again, the same for the other side, kind of like this. Now that we have our Sizzy legs, we just need to make them the right color by changing them to this, I think. And there we go. We now have our beautiful Sizzy legs. This is actually what we have so far. I know it's not the best in the world, but it is mine. Next up is a really difficult part, ladies and gentlemen, and that is to try and find some zebra arms. So yes, let's go on a safari mission to find them. Okay, so I am actually just noticing that all the zebra arms are striped and Zizzy's aren't. So I may have to use another animal's arms for Sizzy. Wait, I just thought maybe I could find a stripeless zebra, and apparently there is actually such a thing. Okay, and this is arm number two. I have a feeling you guys are really not gonna like what a realistic Sizzy would look like, but this is realistic, guys. I actually think Sizzy's gonna look better with her arm down like this, to be honest. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. Just leave it down, because I know she puts it up like that. But when she walks, she has it down. So we're just gonna leave it down like that. Okay, so we're actually gonna be making this sword using two individual swords, because they don't have the exact sword that Sizzy has. So I'm gonna use this part of what is known as a fencing sword. And now I'm gonna find a normal sword for this part. And just like that, that looks so much better. Let's take a little look back. Unequip this one, and yep, we're starting to look a little bit like Sizzy. Okay, so I managed to find this hat, which I think is pretty similar. We just need to change the color of it. That's right. Sorry, lady, but I am taking your hat. I'm literally stealing her hat. Oh my goodness. If she knew I was stealing her hat, I bet she'd be angry about that. And there we go. Something like that. Now, let's change the band that goes around the hat to a pink color, because it's actually pink. Here we go. Just like that. That looks amazing. Oh my goodness, why does that look so good? Okay, so I have my feather like this. Let's bring it on here. Oh, let me tickle you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, she's literally sneezed all over the screen. That is disgusting. Who sneezes when you tickle them anyway? Let me just wipe this sneeze off the screen. Sizzy, that is actually disgusting. Whoa, we actually look pretty good right now. I have to be honest, this is looking better than I thought it would. But the next thing we need to do is really difficult. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is literally make the Sizzy head. Now, I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Yep, I gotta find a zebra head. That's right, something a little bit like this. And now we have the circle for our heads. We can start equipping all the things we need to, like the nose, etc., etc. Okay, now I'm looking at this. I really don't like the way the head looks. I think what I'm gonna have to do is change the stripes to sideways, even though that's not the correct way. That's right. On the side of their body, they actually have stripes that go the correct way. So maybe I could just make the head out of the body, if that makes sense. That's right. So I need to find the perfect zebra nose. And I think this one is the best one I found so far. Look at him. Look at this dude. And oh, just like that. Here we go. Let's check this out. See what it looks like. And oh, nice nose, buddy. That looks really weird, actually. Why does it look so weird? Maybe she needs a bigger nose like this. I'm so confused what to do with your head. What about this eye right here. This eye is definitely better than the last one we had. So let's try and just blend this into the existing photo we've got and see if this looks better than that stupid eye we had before. What are these eyes? Why do they look like this? Okay, I've decided A, to change the eyes to actual zebra eyes because the last ones just looked awful. And I actually think I like these ones a lot more. Okay, those eyes are definitely more realistic to what they should be. Now we're gonna try and get this stupid nose to work. This is so hard. Maybe I literally just make it the small circle that it is on the piggy one, like something like this. That was it the whole time. I needed to make a small circle nose. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Okay, let's make the small circle nose. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we have it right now. What do you think of that? I know it's a pretty good looking Zizzy, right? Wait, what? Ah! Zizzy farted! Anyways, now that we have this beautiful avatar looking thing, I think we need to give it a background. Something Zizzy-like. And ladies and gentlemen, there we go. Just like that. That is Zizzy. I do have to be honest, this is probably one of the worst ones I've done. So if this is your first time seeing me do this, please don't think this is my best. This is definitely my worst. But I think I'm gonna redeem myself at the end of this video, trust me. Anyways, it is time for our second creation of the day, and that is Zizzy's boyfriend, Pony. Ah, not another horse. So this is Pony, as many of you know, from the original Piggy series. Now, there is another Piggy, which is from book 2, but I wanna go with this Piggy because, well, the other one could be really difficult to make, and also, this one is just handsome, okay? So I am actually gonna borrow the legs off of this Zizzy for a minute. Now what I'm gonna do is just find myself the perfect t-shirt, and I think I found that one right here. Bring that down a bit like that. And yep, there we go. We now have our beautiful t-shirt and our pants like that. Now again, Pony is gonna be really difficult because obviously Pony is a horse, and ponies do not have hands. But maybe I could give it hands and see what it looks like. Okay, now we're looking like this. I wanna make a little adjustment to this thing down here. The striped pony actually has different shaped legs to Zizzy, so I want to make sure that I notice that. You know, this is actually a CGI model, but could actually look better than a real hand for this example. And there we go. We now have our beautiful hand on that side. Now just to do the exact same on this side. And ladies and gentlemen, our pony has hands. This is gonna look so weird. Next up, we need to find ourselves a wooden sword. And this part should be really easy to do. In fact, I think I might have just found one that might sit in our hand perfectly. Right, so let's get that inside of here like this. And erase this. Just like this. And now we have our beautiful wooden sword as well. Next up, we need to find ourselves a beautiful pony head. And I feel like this is gonna be near on impossible because all of the photos that I'm seeing are My Little Pony. Okay, I also actually found some better ears as well. So we are going to be using these ones instead. That's right. So let's cut these out and then let's put these bad boys on. Something a little bit like this. What? Okay, so here we go. Let's put Pony's glasses on him just like this. And now we need to add some blushy cheeks as well, which we can literally copy from our previous design over here. And I don't know. I just don't know if I like it better than the black. I feel like black is more real and pink is more cartoon. So we're gonna go with black. Okay, this eye is really good. I like this one a lot. It's kind of funny. Ponies actually have really nice eyes. Like, really nice. So let's get these bad boys in place like that. And then again, the same on the other side, just like this. And now we need to make this weird circle nose thing that they like using. So let's do that simply by doing this. And I feel at this point, it is time for us to start shading this creation. Yep. Again, this is probably one of my worst creations, but I think it's gonna look really good when I do what I need to do with both these creations in a second. But first, where does Pony belong? One place we always know where this beautiful creature is the store. That's right, you can be in the store today, but just not that giant. There we go, much, much better. And yes, guys, like I was saying earlier, there is something kind of weird that I want to do for the end of this video, so let's get that created. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, we are joined here today to marry these two together. This is so weird. Yep, I thought I'd create a little wedding for them, and this is it. You can now say that you've been to the real-life wedding of Zizzy and Pony. And the only way to invite your friends to this wedding is to share this video with them. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Comment down below any more of these characters you'd like to see, and I will do them in the next video and possibly shout you out. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!